leadership. A recount confirms Daniel Rivera is the winner in a close mayoral race. Good evening, everyone. Rivera increased his margin of victory over incumbent William Lantigua in today's recount.
Lantigua's 4 years in City Hall marked by controversy. Right now, our Liam Martin is live in Lawrence with reaction. Liam.
And Lantigua told us just a short while ago, Bob, that he will not concede tonight. He's going to huddle up with his attorneys and decide if they want to take this to court. Daniel Rivera declared the winner of the hotly contested mayoral race in Lawrence.
I think this is over, and we are going to move forward.
In fact, his lead increased, now at 81 votes, and he's already talking like the mayor-elect.
We're going to govern like, hey, we only won by a small margin, and everybody gets a seat at the table.
Rivera says his transition team is already in place and sent a message to embattled incumbent William Lantigua, it's time to exit.
This is America. We have a smooth, peaceful transition of power, and that's what's going to happen here. Anything else is somebody's pipe dream.
This is not over, so why will I be disappointed?
But Lantigua announced Saturday he will not concede, at least not yet. He wants a closer look at more than 100 spoiled ballots, ballots that weren't counted on election day for a variety of reasons.
It is perhaps a coincidence that most of those that were reviewed, as they were being reviewed, they were all cast for Lantigua.
But city officials point out attorneys for both camps have been allowed more than once to examine all those spoiled ballots.
Is there a motion to affirm what the clerk did?
And say because the results are now recounted and certified, Lantigua would have to take Rivera to court in order to keep his campaign alive.
Mayor, are you going to take this to court?
Don't know yet.
The recount, which took place here at the middle school, cost the city tens of thousands of dollars already. A court battle, of course, would add to that total. Lantigua's attorney said they're going to decide by Monday what their next step is. Live here in Lawrence, I'm Liam Martin, WCVB, News Center 5.